we'll see if that leaks like a sieve still. Or a squirter. Woohoo! In that hole, it'll run through it.
Wow.
Yeah, hopefully he doesn't chase after it.
No. I was just telling him I used to bring him out here when he was younger, and
there
it's been a while, and he was kind of slow about getting in the water.
Oh, he won't jump in?
No, he got in a minute ago. Kicks up a big rooster.
Yeah, should be doing about 60.
60?
60, yeah. 59's as fast as I've clocked it.
I mean, that thing hauls.
Yeah.
It's like a regular hydroplane.
Yeah, it's riding on very little. If I was standing out there, I could do the whole lake because it's got that little cove over there.
Yeah. Well, that's kind of the thing, is you really don't want it to get too far away from you.
Well, you can't see it once it gets, unless if you're, all you got to look at is this, you know, the rooster tail. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We're good. Yeah, I know. Sometimes it doesn't, then you gotta wait for the wind to blow it.
So yeah, just going over its own weight, you gotta be a little careful, huh?
Yeah, you can flip them real. It takes a lot of little tuning.
So you think it picks some stuff up?
We'll find out.
That's a neat little.
Oh, it's dry. It's good.